Wind damage wise, if the eastern eye wall moves over the city of New Orleans this afternoon with winds over 120 miles an hour, we're likely to see some roofs off buildings. When I say we don't usually get to see winds over 100 miles an hour because the instruments get destroyed, well, there you go.
Oh, look at those power poles bending.
Yeah.
Thank you.
dead calm in the eye of Hurricane Ida.